So much to do, so much to do. Invoices, bills, letters. I must answer that note from the Queen.
Mr. Wonka, what's going to happen to the other kids? Augustus, Veruca.
My dear boy, I promise you they'll be quite all right. When they leave here, they'll be completely restored to their normal, terrible old selves. But maybe they'll be a little bit wiser for the wear. Anyway, don't worry about them.
Now, what do we do now, Mr. Wonka?
Oh, yes. Well, I hope you enjoyed yourselves. Oh. Excuse me for not showing you out. Straight up the stairs. You'll find the way. I'm terribly busy. Whole day wasted. Goodbye to you both. Goodbye.
What happened? Did we do something wrong?
I don't know, Charlie. But I'm gonna find out. Mr. Wonka?
I am extraordinarily busy, sir.
I just wanted to ask about the chocolate. The lifetime supply of chocolate for Charlie. When does he get it?
He doesn't.
Why not?
Because he broke the rules.
What rules? We didn't see any rules, did we, Charlie?
Wrong, sir. Wrong!
Come on, Charlie. Let's get out of here.
I'll get even with him if it's the last thing I ever do. Slugworth wants a gobstopper, he'll get one.
Mr. Wonka?
So shines a good deed in a weary world. Charlie!
You lose!
You're a crook. You're a cheat and a swindler.
What happened? Did we do something wrong?
Under Section 37B of the contract signed by him, it states quite clearly that all offers shall become null and void if, and you can read it for yourself in this photostatic copy, I, the undersigned, shall forfeit all rights, privileges, and licenses herein and herein contained, etc., etc., fax mentis, incendium gloria culpum, etc., etc., memo bis punitor delicatum.
How can you do a thing like this? Build up a little boy's hopes and then smash all his dreams to pieces.
It's all there, black and white, clear as crystal. You stole fizzy lifting drinks. You bumped into the ceiling, which now has to be washed and sterilized, so you get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
You're an inhuman monster.
I said good day.
You get blue like everyone. But me and Grandpa Joe can make your troubles go away, blow away. There they go. Cheer up, Charlie. Give me a smile. What happened to that smile I used to know? Don't you know your grin has always been my sunshine?